it's a pretty special occasion today. Obviously, we're pretty disappointed about how the result went, and you know, some periods in the game where we had our chances and opportunities, and you know, we just weren't quite as clinical as we'd probably hoped to be. And that was one of the things we tried to work on in the week, was being clinical, and we just didn't quite take the chances that came our way. You don't generally get too many chances against the best teams in Europe, so you know, it's a big learn for us. But you know, I think most of the game we were there or thereabouts, and you know, just a few set piece issues let us down a little bit when we were trying to really force the game. But you know, the guys put in a lot of effort out there, and you know, I think you know, compared to where we've been maybe 5 years ago, the club's come a long, long way.
I was going to say, 4 or 5 years ago, you were playing at the likes of Doncaster and Sedgley Park. It just shows how far you've come. And as a player, do you pinch yourself sometimes to see how far you have literally come in such a short space of time?
Yeah, definitely. You know, but I think all the players that have joined that club in the time, it's, you know, it's where you want to be. You want to be playing against the biggest clubs in the world, and you know, on the biggest stages. And this was certainly one of them. And maybe we didn't quite get what we wanted out of the game, but you know, everyone's pretty proud of the club and where we've been. But you know, I think we can still push on and get better, which you know, has kind of been the ethos of the club for the last sort of decade. And you know, that's why players are playing here, that's why everyone's wanted to join this club, because you know, you can see the ambition that we've got on and off the field, and it makes a massive difference.
This weekend today shows that you're not too far away from hitting high heights, are you?
Yeah, no, we're not too far away, but you know, I think you know, the small margins that count out there on the pitch, you know, can lead to big gains for us. So you know, we've got to keep hitting those small details, and you know, they're the ones that really count. You know, they were very clinical today with the chances they had in the first half, and you know, maybe we weren't quite as clinical as that, but you know, that's rugby at the highest level. You've got to take your chances when you get them.
Rob's talked about the importance now of recovering well and getting ready for what is arguably just as tough a game next week in the Premiership against Newcastle.
Yeah, definitely. You know, it's a massive game. The Premiership's really, really important to us, and you know, you don't get to play big games like this if you don't perform well in the Premiership. And you know, we'll make sure that we're here in this kind of situation again, playing against the biggest teams. And you know, that'll start next Monday, Tuesday, when we get back to the club and start preparing for what's a massive game for us.
I know we're inside you, but there are a lot of Chiefs fans out there, and they've paid a lot of money to get over here. What's the sort of message to them?
No, just I think the away tribe is always fantastic. It makes a massive difference to see them. You know, before we had the team run last night, they gave us a big cheer as we walked into the stadium, and to see them all enjoying themselves the weekend is just fantastic. And you know, long may it continue. We've got, you know, we respect them so much, and you know, we're so proud of those guys for being there for us all the way, even when we lose and maybe don't perform as well as we should. And you know, they're fantastic. They never stop cheering for us.
Does it also show the respect that the Chiefs are held now that when you did your lap of honour there, you get a standing ovation from a Toulon crowd like that?
Yeah, you know, I think it was just a lap to say thank you to the fans. Really, we weren't expecting anything else. We just, you know, the fans come a long way, like you say, and you know, it's just to pay respects to them, because they've put a lot of effort into coming out here and supporting us, and just a little thank you for them.